This is how to start your Titan chainsaw. Make sure it is switched on, the choke is out, press the bubble until the bubble is full. Put it on the floor with your foot inside and the chain brake is off. Pull 2 to 3 times until it almost starts. When you hear it almost start, put the choke in and pull again until it starts, pushing down with your left hand. Rev it until it warms up. Check the chain brake. When it's warm, don't use the choke. Place it on the floor, put your foot inside,